This week on the Doe and 5-0 Show.
In this segment, we have a problem. Florida's people sure like to get off. I asked 5-0 which story to feature. He chose the one where the guy go off.
It is imperative to have the female symbol on their sanitary products.
You know why? You dumbass.
A week won't pass by without lots of stories proving that Florida's dumb.
That's sick.
Mornings in the Kitchen with the Doe and 5-0. New episodes every Wednesday, 8 a.m. Facebook and YouTube.